A large hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The dorsal part of the lesion is obscured because the focus was set wrongly. Although almost the entire lobe was composed of the nodule, the lesion was surrounded with a small normal parenchyma almost all along except for its dorsomedial part. There was a lymph node above the right lobe, although the node was not of the regular ovoid shape. Histopathology disclosed a benign, reactive type lymph node,